Harlem doing tricks around the coast. So every week we switch to that breaking and slalom. Just come every Wednesday, 7:45, 14 and Broadway.
Is there something online that I can follow?
Yeah, just Google Wednesday Night Skate NYC. You'll find this Instagram in it too. Yeah, you give me a ticket? Hey, Burn.
Curiosidad como para ver qué tal era,
pero
te dije no.
La verdad, no.
find out when we get to the corner.
How about you?
Good, yeah, this is fun.
Yeah, it's a lot of fun, yeah. It's nice, the school street too.
Yeah.
Good.
Well so
yes, good route for the first skate.
Good. I probably won't do all of it. I might turn around the bridge.
Let's see. Well, no, I say stick with it. Go all the way.
Sure.
You have to push yourself, yes. Well, the worst you can do is you can take the subway home anywhere.
Sure.
So, but yeah, you gotta challenge yourself. That way, that's how you get better. You've been skating?
Only a year.
Okay.
But only on like smooth sidewalks. Like going straight. That's a very new thing.
Nice. Nice, that's a good T-stop. What did you learn today with the braking?
Working on it.
What did you learn from the Alco today?
How to do the T-stop.
Yes.
Working on it.
Have you learned it before?
No.
Yeah, it's very useful.
Yeah.
Where are you from?
I'm from Florida, but I've been in New York for 5 years now.
Nice.
Yeah. What about you?
Brooklyn.
Oh, nice. Okay.
Yeah, my sister is living in Melbourne.
Oh, nice.
What part are you in?
I'm in Sarasota. It's on the west coast.
Now, how'd you like New York compared to Florida?
It's very different. I like New York more. But my family is still in Florida, so I can go back there and enjoy the beach.
That's a nice thing about it.
Yeah.
Did you go back there for quarantine?
I did, yeah, and that's actually where I started skating. There's a very nice, 3 or 4 mile loop that was just perfectly paved, only for bikers and bladers.
Perfect.
Good place to learn, but it's hard to bring it to New York now.
Is that near Miami or St. Petersburg?
No, it's near Tampa. Do you know where that is?
Yeah, I know.
Okay. Yeah, it's
there's a skate crew over there.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so you can link up with them.
Well, they do. Happy day.
So when you get there, maybe one day.
Yeah.
Let you, they skate around, they take it easy too, they don't go too hard.
Yeah.
How far is the drive from your place to Tampa?
Yeah.
St. Petersburg?
Maybe 45 minutes.
Oh, that's not good. So your place is more like a quiet place. Shit, wait. Hold it, guys, hold it. Car, incoming car.
to give you information.